The scene is Washington's Dulles Airport on the morning of September 11th, 2001. A surveillance camera captures video of passengers going through a routine security screening. But on this morning, the tape depicts four of the five hijackers responsible for the crash of American Flight 77 into the Pentagon being pulled aside after setting off metal detectors. After a short check, they are permitted to board the fateful flight. The disclosure of the video comes one day before the release of the final report by the September 11th Commission, which is expected to include a detailed accounting of events that day. Details in the grainy video are difficult to distinguish, and no knives or other sharp objects are visible in the surveillance video. But investigators on the commission say the hijackers at Dulles were believed to be carrying utility knives either personally or in their luggage. The Associated Press obtained the video from a law firm representing victims' families. Walter Ratliff, The Associated Press.